Everyone, and welcome to the Enriched Program Gala Concert of 2021. My name is Mary Fazier, and I am so excited to share these performances from the students of the Enriched Classical Piano, Voice, and Maestro streams who recorded their performances in Studio A at Merriam Music. It has been another crazy year with a mix of online and in-person lessons, and we are so happy we were able to record the show at Merriam to showcase our talented students in the highest quality video and audio. Presenting the students today are Catherine Arcand-Panette and Nicole Foley for voice, Kelsey Screevel will present the maestro students, and I will be introducing the classical piano students. I am so proud of all the students' hard work and dedication over the past year. Despite many challenges, these students have continued to practice their instrument and make music a priority in their lives. Their dedication has definitely paid off, as you will see in their incredible performances tonight. Opening the show is Marcus Cameron, who will perform Chopin's Polonaise in A major.
Thank you.
Our first singer of the evening is Ramya Ramnath singing Hero. Next performer, Zachary Wong, is performing Apologize by One Republic.
Thank you. our next performer will be Dylan Thomas performing Sonatina in C major. Good evening, Enriched Maestro students. What fantastic performances we have seen so far, and many more yet to come. Displaying your talent, hard work, and progress in your year-end gala concert is particularly special. You are part of a musical community that perseveres and continues to excel through challenging times. You have all adjusted to our ever-changing schedules and online and in-person classes with resilience, and continue to learn and perform at your best. Your contribution to the Enrich program community has been as important as ever, especially as you continue to inspire each other and uplift each other with your music. I am incredibly proud of your development this year, as well as how you continue to grow into amazing musicians. There is no shortage of what you can overcome and work towards. I cannot wait to see what next year brings. I hope you all are enjoying this wonderful concert and are feeling immensely proud when you see your recording, as well as your classmates. Now continue to relax and enjoy some more excellent performances.
Please welcome Amy Wang as she performs Halley's Comet.
The next vocalist in our program is Kira Jones. She will be singing the French folk song Jardin d'Amour.
Quand je vais au jardin, jardin d'amour, Voici la fin du jour. Et celui qu'on aimait va venir te m'aimer en son séjour. Quand je vais au Jordan, Jordan d'amour. Quand je vais au Jordan, Jordan d'amour. Je crois entendre des pas, je vis les rêves, non c'est pas. Voici la fin. Je crains un asie, tu m'improuvables la vie, tout mon sang séjour. Quand je vais au Jordan, Jordan d'amour.
Anjali Zhao will now perform the waltz in A minor.
Up next, we have Caitlin Lee playing Menuet in E major.
If this year has taught us anything, it has shown us what resilience looks like. I am so proud of the Enrich Voice students and all the progress in music that they've made this year. It hasn't been easy with the changes in schedule, learning how to pivot to online learning, and then back to in-person learning, and then back to online learning, recording performances, and learning how to use new platforms and new technology. But through all that adversity, our voice students have really shined. Nicole Foley and I appreciate all your patience and effort and humor as we dealt with glitches and masks and changing schedules. These gala performances are a testament to all the hard work and perseverance that these students have shown throughout the topsy-turvy year that we've had. And I can't be more proud of these fantastic musicians and the amazing people that you are watching today. For many, music has been a light in the darkness this year. And I know that for me, seeing and laughing with these singers each month has filled my spirits with joy more than they will ever know. So, congratulations to all the performers today. I honor you and your work and your strength of spirit. And remember, we don't just sing, we are the song.
Nicholas Jenick will be performing Pompeii by Bastille.
Next up is Chloe Da Silva singing On My Own from the musical Les Misérables. In this scene, Éponine, who's in love with Marius, imagines what it would be like if Marius actually loved her back instead of being in love with Cosette. This emotional song ends with her heartbreaking realization that she will love him for the rest of her life, but he will never return that love.
On my own, pretending he's beside me. All alone, I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me. And when I lose my way, I close my eyes and he has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. It's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere, the streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm learning. All my life, I've only been pretending. Without me, his world will go on turning. The world is full of happiness that I have never known. I love him. I love him. I love him, but only on my own.
Next up, we have Jaya Ramirez performing Sunset in Rio.
Olivia Zhao will now perform All of Me by John Legend.
Thank you.
To all the classical piano students, I would like to applaud your musicality and your maturity. I am constantly impressed when I host masterclass and hear your feedback to your peers, as well as your self-assessments. You are all such incredible musicians. To the artist students, the compositions you wrote in the recording workshop this year were amazing. Congratulations on your skill level in composition, in addition to your performance ability. Finally, I would like to congratulate Mindy Eng on her acceptance into multiple universities for post-secondary study in music. And we wish you all the best at University of Toronto next year. I'm looking forward to both Mindy and Vin Nguyen Hughes artist recitals at the end of June this year.
Our next performer will be Cole McLean performing Martha, My Dear. Our next performer is Stella Choi, playing Viennese Sonatina in A major. Up next, we have Justin Lee performing Flower Dance.
We are so excited to hear Rachel Chang sing and accompany herself with her original composition, In Front.
Right in front of me, right there.
Will now perform the variations on the Land of the Silver Birch.
Thank you.
Enriched program, students have the opportunity to work with many wonderful professional musicians, and tonight is no exception. Thank you to Mike Siracusa on drums and Calvin Beal on bass for sharing the stage with our students and creating such amazing ensembles. And a very big thank you to Mary Fazier, who played so beautifully for the vocalist this evening and is a constant source of support and guidance for all of our students. The final performance of tonight's program comes from Lexi Pimentel. She will be singing Let Me Be Your Star.
Fade in on a girl with a hunger for fame and a face and a name to remember. The past fades away because as of this day, Norma Jean.
Congratulations to all our Enriched students for their incredible performances. Thank you for sharing your amazing music with us today. You are all so talented in so many genres of music, and it is a pleasure to work with you all. Thank you to the parents for your continued support of your children in their study of music. I would also like to thank our excellent Enriched staff of teachers who help bring out the best in these talented students. Adam Parkinson has done an incredible job with the sound, and Lee Parsons is our amazing videographer and editor for both the show and our final number, which is our Enriched music video for 2021. With lyrics written by Catherine Arcand-Prenette, vocals recorded by the Enriched voice students, and hilarity captured on video by the rest of the Enriched classical and voice students and teachers, here is Practicing.
I only masked up for COVID, not a good my dogs barking in.